I am a convenient inch of pay me how I pay me no attention. These are the things that you need to know. But just remember Charlie Hustle always told you so. It's to the beat, y'all, and it don't stop. I to the beat, y'all, and it won't quit. I to the beat, y'all, and it don't stop. I to the beat, y'all, and it won't quit. I to the beat, y'all.
Make the shit drop.
I to the beat, y'all.
Make the shit drop.
I to the beat, y'all.
Supernatural Lowriders.
That's right. How long you been with Supernatural?
This is my 14th year with Supernatural Lowriders.
Beautiful. Tell me a little bit something about your car right here.
It's a 66 Caprice. Had an LS1 2003 bent motor in it. Custom suspension. Done by One Way Hydraulics. Everything molded. All the suspension is molded. Disc brakes all the way around. It's got a 96 Caprice rear end underneath it. Got a custom battery rack and tray made into a Caprice symbol. Built the car myself in my backyard. Did everything, put all of the suspension together. Me and my husband put the motor in and I dressed the motor and put all this, wired it up. I wired up the whole car. I did my sound system. 10 speakers in the car, you can't see none. 2 amplifiers. First female ever from Supernatural Lowriders. And they probably will never have another.
That's right.
I'm the first lady.
You know, there's a lot of female lowriders out there. What special words you got for them out there, man? Keep on putting it down.
I just suggest that the females try to go further with their cars. You know, let the guys know that, you know, they believe this is a man's world, but we can do it too. We can infiltrate, you know. I drive trucks. I do that too. I do truck shows. I'm infiltrating that too. I'm just letting them know we out here, we can do the same thing. We can get dirty. Wash off and we get sexy at night.
That's right. My boy Louie from Southbound Car Club. How long you been a member from Southbound Car Club, man?
Been out for about 3 years.
What's your favorite moment out there lowriding?
Just cruising out with trying to hang out with everybody.
That's right. What's your favorite moment in your car, man?
Sitting up, wrecking a convertible. I mean,
that's right.
I can't say about the wind blowing on my hair. I can't.
That's right. How long you been lowriding, man?
89.
That's right. What significant changes have you seen since 89 to right now, 2012?
It's been a big improvement. Everybody gets along. All
something good, man, about the weekends when you're out there lowriding with your car club.
It's a good feeling. I mean, everybody can see it. I like to know the car. People love the car and I'm out here, you know, people enjoy it.
You know, there's a lot of people out there, man, saying that lowriding attracts negativity and is negative itself. What kind, wise words would you say to them, and how can we correct that image or that stigma that we got?
That we all gotta unite, and I think that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing here, and we're trying to get, you know, City Council to let us get Santa Fe back, and you know, at least once a month, and it'll be a good thing. We can behave.
That's right. What words would you say to the knuckleheads out there, man, that are messing it up for us, man? What does Big Lou and Chingon, the magazine, have to say to them, man?
Just behave out there, and, you know, that's the way we keep the law away from us. They're only out there doing their job. If we mess up, you know, they're going to get us.
Next level.
That's right.
No limit.
Beautiful.
No limit car club at next level.
That's right.
We're all together.
What you guys think about all the negativity that's out there saying about lowriding is full of bad vibe and drama and what have you, man? What you guys got to say about that, man?
You know, somebody always going to say something about something, so there we go.
But I mean, I say try before you hate it. It's a lot of youngsters make it bad, but the old folks don't. The old folks just like to say lay and play.
That's right.
They fix them up just to have for a hobby.
How long you been lowriding, man?
All our lives, damn near.
Yeah, all our life. He started me off low ride.
What year was that?
Probably 69, 70.
Give me Car Club, man.
Showtime. Number one Showtime.
That's right. You know, I've seen you out in the streets, man, covering a lot of shows and what have you, man. My boy's for Showtime. How many incidents would you say have happened out in the streets?
In a long time, in years, I haven't seen any accidents. We all like family. Everybody know each other.
That's right.
It seems like I was telling one gentleman, everybody goes with the fad. Right now, it's the Harleys. So they took all the knuckleheads with them. All we got to do is worry about the little street racers that follow us.
That's right.
You know, other than that, we straight.
You know, you hit it right on the nail right now, man. The problem out at the Shaw and out in the streets, man, is these knuckleheads racing and drag racing and doing circles and donuts, what have you, man. What kind of wise words does my boys from Showtime have to say to them, man, to correct the situation, man?
I wish they would understand that we all need something to do. They already took everything from us. We can't kick it in the park. We can't go nowhere. So we try to do something. That's why we all family. That's why we all get along. Black, brown, we don't care where you from. Armenians, whatever. So when y'all come out here and do all the donuts and all that, y'all kill it for us. Y'all kill it. Y'all trying to go out there and pick up on girls. How you picking up on girls when you doing donuts in the middle of the street?
Favorite moment of being a Showtime Car Club member?
The family. We are so much like family. That's like my home away from home. There's no other thing better than that.
How many years vested you got in Showtime?
In Showtime, I got 5 years.
That's right.
The new, but I rolled independent for a long time, and then I rolled back in the day with a club called Public Enemy.
What's the number one Car Club putting it down in the street?
Oh, Showtime, always from the show to the street.
Name and Car Club.
Consul, man, Bear.
That's right. How long you been a member of the Consul Car Club, man?
Oh, man, it's been, what, 3 years now, man?
Cool. How you feel about the people that say that low riding is negative, man, and full of all sorts of other BS, man? How you feel about that, and what wise words can you say to correct that?
Honestly, man, they really need to come and see what we really do, man. Most of us really do positive things in the community, say as doing fundraisers, children's hospital, any type of, you know, people that need some help. We're out there trying to help people, you know, and even though we don't even know each other personally, but we go out there just to make sure everybody, you know, sees what we do. And it's positive things. We have kids that we take with us, you know. It's not no gang banging, no nothing like that. We always, it's about cars, you know, just like hot rods. Same thing. You know, we have friends that are white, friends that are Japanese, you know, from China, all over the country, man. Mexico, Argentina, East Coast, West Coast, Hawaii. So I would think it's from every type of culture that comes and brings us all together, not just one culture.
That's right. You know, speaking of cultures, man, you know, there's a lot of stuff talking about that. The Latino Mexican culture, what have you, can't coexist with the black, with our black brethren out there. What you got to say about that?
Man, you know what? I always go and see that kind of stuff, man. Honestly, man, I grew up in coexist with the black neighborhoods and the Mexican neighborhood, man. And in being in the west side of LA, man, I interacted with my black people, man. And I get along with them. We cruise in Crenshaw, man. Crenshaw, you see us together kicking it, man. You see us mixing and mingle, talking and chopping it down, talking about the same things we do here right now. It's cars, man.
That's right. Well, Car Club's out there putting it 100 all the time.
Man, I always see Majestics, Millennium, Tricky Family, High Class, West Side, Los Angeles Car Club, South Side, man, I see the city, One Life. Man, I can name a bunch. I know Citywide has been out there a lot, man. I be seeing all sorts of car clubs, man, that I can't even mention off the top of my head right now, man.
That's a lot of love right there, man. Will you consider all those other car clubs our family?
Man, we all one family, dog. One family, man. One family.
Beautiful, man. Bear, what's the number one car club out there, man?
Oh, man, besides the Consul, man, oh, man, we got a lot of ones out there, man, you know.
That's right. Name and car club.
Road Kings Car Club.
That's right. How long you been a member from Road Kings, man?
Been a member 3 years.
That's right. What's your favorite moment being a Road Kings car club member?
Man, just cruising, meeting a bunch of other different people, man, different clubs. So, the families and everything, I mean.
Right. I see a lot of family right here, man, and a lot of other car clubs. You say that this is a family oriented type of thing or more of a homie?
Oh, no, no, man, it's family for sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
You see right there, all the kids right now having a good time, you know?
You know, I was telling your boy, man, about a problem we got, man. Cruising and what have you, man. We got some knuckleheads out there, man, that are ruining for the other ones, whether it be burning rubber, doing donuts, and acting a fool out there in the streets, man. How can we correct that, man?
Just let them know that's not all just about them, it's about everybody else, too, you know? You know, shit, we're all together, we're gonna have a good time, you know, let's all get together, have a good time. Like that, the food doesn't mess with us, you know, keep it positive, you know.
What's one of the number one car clubs out there, man? Putting it down.
Shit, Road Kings, baby. Sorry,
Joe, Vintage Bombs, all sides.
Cool, man. How long you been a member of Vintage Bombs, man?
Well, we're all our original members. 5 years, going on 5 years now.
That's right. Tell me something good about Vintage Bombs, man. What has Vintage Bombs contributed to the low riding community?
Well, it's all about family. Just try to, put a positive, outlook on everything that we do out there. So, mainly about family and friends. So that's what we're trying to instill out there.
What's some of the events that Vintage Bombs and Tattoo Joe be trying to let the people know and be aware about?
Well, you heard about our cruise night. If you haven't, listen out. We got some good ones. We just had our last Halloween one. It was really good. Mainly we have our cruise night. That's about it. We haven't had any car shows just yet. We're looking forward to doing some of that stuff. So.
You know, 2013 is around the corner, man. What does Tattoo Joe and Vintage Bombs have in store for us, man?
Well, you've been seeing this a lot. We try to hit all the car shows, all the toy drives, whatever comes up, you know, we try to support everybody.
That's right. You know, there's a lot of car clubs out there, man. Would you consider all those car clubs family?
Yeah. I think they all try to do the right thing, is try to be family oriented. You might get a couple of them that still think it's a neighborhood or something. But I think, for the most part, everybody.
You know, there's a lot of people out there with that misconception, man, saying that our lifestyle is gang and stuff like that, just like you said, and what have you. What, wise words would Vintage Bombs, that she owns a magazine, have to say to them to correct this stigma?
All you need is one day to come out and check us out, and you'll know.
Beautiful, man.
One day with us, and you'll be like, man, this is nice.
Tell me, what's one of your favorite moments, man, being a Vintage Bombs on car club?
Favorite moments?
Yep.
Look at them smile of the kids that we have. Keep all the pressure.
Keep on pushing. I've got to keep on pushing. Mm-hmm. I can't stop now.